It's not Christmas music, but the holiday spirit is growing on Public Square.
I guarantee we're going to get a lot of love from the community today.
Not far from where this ancient group of occupiers is depicted, the Occupy Cleveland people are continuing their demonstration and getting ready for a busy weekend.
Saturday, we'll be here all day on Saturday. We're having events from 4 to 6. We're calling it Home for the Holidays.
Their events will coincide with the Winterfest celebration and city tree lighting, also taking place on Saturday. The Occupy Clevelanders say they'll be passing out this leaflet to the thousands of people expected to attend.
There's going to be an arts and craft table for little kids to make their own decorations. We're going to have a Santa. We're going to have Christmas carolers, so come join the festivities.
Inside their tent, the group enjoyed a donated Thanksgiving meal this afternoon. Outside, there was a steady stream of supporters.
Today is Thanksgiving. So, hey, that's one way of saying thanks.
John Bay of Cleveland donated a bag of snacks.
The more people that are aware of what's really going on, then, you know, that's a good thing because they can think for themselves.
Robert Jackson supports the call for social and economic justice. He came by to give the group these peace sign necklaces.
The government has money to spend in other areas. I'm saying they need to help who they could help. Instead of taking from them.
Occupy Cleveland also told me today they have renewed their city permits and plan to remain active on Public Square through the end of the year. On your side in Cleveland, I'm Ted Cortan, News Channel 5.